He was a cool dude.
What?
He was a cool dude.
This afternoon's comedy.
I've been teaching in the academy. I'm a group home. Like, I just love kids. Like,
features the Edmonton Westside Red Storm of Baltimore City.
An assistant principal, no men there.
But
we do have an increasing rate in.
Please show respect for officials.
Yeah.
And please show respect for those who
have kids every day.
Players, coaches, and fans, let's all remember to respect the game. Zone. And now let's take the participants of this afternoon's second 1A Civil Fight
before the internet, right. Before the computer.
Yeah, right.
Well,
The assistant coaches,
I'm
Dennis
Stallings.
We
already know.
John Allen.
I'm wasting smoking on the back of the
car. Michael Payne.
I'm
waiting
to go to work.
And
I got time for you. Oh, I'm not. I'm calling the
city. And the head
of the
city.
I'm
out of the
city. Come on, I do. I'm a
police. Mr. Todd Byron.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Please tear him out. If you got to whoop me.
And also honor those men and women that are defending our country, both at home and abroad. This afternoon, we are pleased to have.
I would say we got a common bond.
Members. Marvin Tiller Jr. and Tremont Dyson of the Edmonton Westside Band, along with the percussion section, to honor us with their rendition of the Star Spangled Banner.
Thank you.
sit there.
Get on the block and go in there today.
You know you can't jump, so you got to do a little this.
You get basketball. Touch around the back.
Thank you.
Teaching over there.
Yeah.
jump shot yet outside the paint.
Yeah. Hey, is that what you do right there?
Substitution
for the Red Storm.
Okay. Sean Ruffin.
Yeah. Right now, Ten is a shooter. Ten is a shooter, so right now that's what we shoot. Number 10. They got one in Laurel, they got one in Colorado, and they got one in Springfield, Virginia.